What's happening, guys? Actual recognition here. How you guys been doing? I know it's been a little while since we've been here. Coming back at you with some It Takes Two. If you guys haven't already, don't forget to hit that follow button and go check out my guitar content and garden content on TikTok as X Recognition. I'd really appreciate it. What? Oh. Freak me out. I was like, do we have to fight? Wait, I gotta remember buttons here. This.
Okay. Oh,
how do we?
Hey, Cody! That looks like a shooting range!
What? Oh! Ready.
Charge is the red. Okay. This is.
Get ready to lose!
I'm aiming to win!
So am I.
Oh. I wonder if this is one of the challenge things or a mission. What is it?
I know how to handle a plunger.
Wasted plunger.
Watch it.
Aha.
Nothing to it.
Smoking gun.
I'm trigger happy.
Hiya!
Come on.
Boring.
Dang it. He's eating me. This one.
Haha. They call me Deadeye.
Hey, man. I'm
Holy
a sharp
crap.
Shooter.
Dang.
They call me Deadeye.
Alright, I get it.
That looks like an elevator over there.
Oh
you
boy.
Have to cross over.
Yeah.
Cool. This is gonna be fun. Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah.
Alright, just stay on.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh yeah, the teleportation things.
Whee! Yeah. Oh, well it transported me over here.
Whee!
Uh-oh.
Where are we going?
Only one way out!
Oh god! I just jumped just in case. Don't fall off the edge.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see it. Let's clean up these sprockets.
Aha.
Ooh, we got one.
Oh, hello. Are we in?
Oh no.
Are we in a gladiator stadium?
Kinda.
I don't know, but they look pretty angry.
Yeah, they do.
Are you serious? Is that a dung beetle?
Oh, are you ready
it kinda
for this?
Looks like it.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
It's that big old beetle.
You better cover him.
Damn!
Doesn't work. Oh! I died. He's a one-shot wonder. He got me. He got me good. I'm trying to figure out what to do here. Oh! We gotta get him over these things. And then blow it up, I'm assuming.
Oh!
Oh! I'ma film all up for you. Ah! He killed me real good. Oh, go away. Oh crap.
Okay.
Good.
Ooh, hey there, friend. I just need you to come over like here.
Ah!
Not exactly like that, but I mean, it worked.
I got splattered. Oh! He got really close to my face. Leave me alone, Mr. Bug. Leave me alone!
Oh, dang. He, like, threw those ass on his
head. Oh. Whoa. Almost got me. Nice try, Mr. Bug. Jeez, he's got some aim. I'm alive. Not for long. Yeah.
Yeah, but he regenerates his health.
Oh, he's on it.
Yes.
What about these pits, Cody?
Dab. Nice.
Holy crap.
I'm just a beetle.
I don't
even like the wasps.
So why are you on their side?
I'm a mercenary. I fight for anyone who pays me in food and shelter.
What food? Huh? Worms? Slugs? Larvae?
No, I'm a vegetarian and gluten-free. I get paid nectar.
Oh, okay. Well, you know the queen? She has all the nectar.
Huh?
So if you help us take her down, you can have as much nectar as you want.
I can?
Yes, you can have it all.
Oh, yummy. Oh. What are we waiting for? Come on, jump on.
Oh, okay.
You stay here, Cody.
Oh, really?
Nectar!
Make a jump, Cody!
I'm
Hey, people,
are you shooting? I am a gladiator. The great beetle beanie. They call me Mr. Beetle. Can I make him go faster? Oh good. Got worms.
Hey, you better not get us killed if you want that nectar.
It's trippy. I feel like we're riding a pity.
No, still no. Shoot them. Nice.
It's
one,
the
man.
Pity of the beetle world. Da, da, da. mean to hit that. I think I hit a wall.
Hey, beetle! We're running out of prey! I got this. I believe!
Nice reference. This is gonna be chaos.
We made it. Whoa.
It reminds me of the Mario Bee.
Listen, we know you're not the real queen.
You're a robot.
Liars! I'm the supreme wasp queen.
Oh no, it's gonna be awful. Oh! What is this? Oh! Oh, her back! Of course, I went straight into the frickin' lava. Playing the Flight of the Bumblebee song in the background. Hey, at least her health's kinda down. Keep guarding her. Gonna have to go around. Oh, she's turning with me. Whoa. What?
Cause I got her front shell off.
Whoa, this is crazy. It's like shockwaves, come on. Oh no. Oh my. She like doesn't have a front butt anymore. A sucker front. I got a couple on her butt too. Her back butt. Not the sword! Leave me alone! I made this a challenge.
Hold it.
Damn. What?
No.
Whoa. Where the fuck that one come from? Oh. Oh, they're getting aggressive. Ah! Ah! Got her butt. I'll go around, you stay on the chest. Yeah. Oh. Alright. The chain. Got a bunch on the chain. They won't even let me shoot it. Yeah!
Cool.
That was rough.
That was awesome.
Nectar. Did you see it?
Oh, yeah.
And I thought it was a squirrel.
Yeah.
Special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys,
truth,
humans would just die.
Yeah.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Oh. They got some firepower.
With you.
Hey, we just saved your furry ass.
Over here. You drive.
What? Hey, this is a plane. It's not a station wagon.
Just fly.
Where's the gas?
Well, this is going to be fun.
Hold your fire. Man the cannons. I want air coverage. Code nuts! Hunt them down! Go!
Code nuts. Oh, that's so funny. Whoa! Inverted flying controls. It's gonna be weird.
Did it as quickly as I saw it.
Boost.
Going as fast as I can.
Yeah, let's go fast.
This is fun.
They shouldn't have shown me the boost button. Is that a squirrel hang glider? Get out of here. Crap. Free. Oh.
You just had to say something.
Karate squirrel.
Time to say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Oh gosh, why?
Oh my god, I still gotta fly. Oh, this is funny. I don't even really have to steer.
Just keep flying! I got this!
Hazelback!
I'm really Mortal Kombat.
Take it easy,
on the top of this.
Oh, this one.
Hey! Watch his move!
Shift our weight to steer it.
Oh, welcome!
Yeah, thanks, Meg. Hey, Meg, that fight? That was epic!
Yeah, thanks, buddy.
Yeah, well, you know, on to Rose's room.
Yep, I'm gone!
Ooh.
Oh, we suck at this.
Hey, we're trying.
Right. Go for the winder.
Mommy, look who I found, Moon Baboon. Remember him? Headache again. Okay.
Why does it look like Rafiki?
It really does.
But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again.
That is the last time I'm flying by the seat of your pants.
Oh, hi. You're a comedian, you know that?
Oh, thank you.
Look, there she is.
Oh, I miss her. Do you think she's okay?
Well, she looks fine. I mean, she's playing like nothing happened.
Thank goodness. Let's go and talk to her.
Yeah, but we should be careful. We don't want to scare her.
Are you saying I'm too harsh with her?
No. No, I meant she might get scared when she sees us. I mean, look at us. We've turned into a couple of dolls, remember?
Of course I remember.
Are you really ready to talk to Rose?
Why not? She's our daughter.
Well, can you talk to her without fighting each other?
Of course we can.
Rose isn't the problem. He is.
She is. You see? I don't think you are ready.
Wait, is he trying to stop us?
I think that he is. And are we gonna let him?
No! No.
Where Wait! What if we can't make Rose cry? What?
We have to, or we'll be stuck like this forever.
But she hardly ever cries.
Yeah, I know. Look, we'll figure something out, okay?
Something is recording.
We really need those tears. And the bigger, the better.